8 people are injured, 6 of them seriously, when a car rams the terrace, French report.